Right now, Clearwater police are on the scene of a standoff at a home on Clearwater Beach, just a few blocks north of Pier 60. Within the past few minutes, we've learned that a suspect is now in custody, and we have a crew on the way to the scene. They'll bring us some more information here in just a few minutes.